So thanks to you, we've got evidence that the Trade Authority is behind the power drain being reported down here. I don't know if you ever dealt with the Trade Authority, but Zoe is intimidating. I have to go in there, but I really, really don't want to. You think you'd be willing to go with me? Just make sure this doesn't go badly? I don't know. I feel like I'm the one who's going to wind up in trouble. Zoe's got a way of twisting things. Thanks. That means a lot. I can do the talking, I think. Just be ready for, well, anything. Just be ready for anything. I don't know if she's going to come out of there with a gun or call in mercenaries or what. I don't want this to turn out violent if we can avoid it, okay? Believe me, I really, really hope I am. But I'll tell you, people in my division tell stories about Zoe. She's got a lot of influence. No, seriously. I really don't want that.
Well, Miss Reyes, I apologize for not taking this matter more seriously. I assure you, I will eagerly assist in getting to the bottom of this.
No, you're not weaseling out of this. We got to the bottom of it. You are the bottom.
I appreciate your enthusiasm for your work. But I do a little research before casting aspersions. Someone has indeed been using this location through which to route electrical power. It is not the Trade Authority. I've had my suspicions for a while, and have been keeping detailed notes, which I'm happy to share with you. For now, though, what do we do next?
Wait, what?
Oh, for heaven's sake.
I presume you've been assisting Miss Reyes in tracking down this little problem. Well, clearly there's more work to be done. Why don't you continue the work you've been doing with an assurance that the Trade Authority will compensate you for your time? I'll coordinate things here with Miss Reyes. With Mast's access to the grid, we'll find out who did this soon enough. And why. Presumably you're the one who's been doing the field work, so... I believe you'll find there's another junction box out there in the well that needs your attention.
Okay, well, this is not how I saw this going. For the moment, let's assume this is all legitimate. I can sort out the details with Zoe. So why don't you go investigate the next junction box? The sooner you find the source of all this, the sooner it can be over.
No lawyering, okay? I don't have, can't say I'll have what you need. Take care.
I rope, I'm gonna be a Freestar Ranger.
Thank you.
house.
Hello? Is this functional? I insist that you provide updates for any suspicious activity. Is that clear?
And Zoe's here too, if you hadn't guessed.
We've agreed to work together on this. Once you throw the switch, we can direct you to the next junction box.
That's it, thanks. Let's just take a look here. Okay, you're going to want to head for box 45A. It should be near Apex Electronics.
You can't possibly be serious. Are you looking at the same diagram I am? 47B is obviously the next one. It's on the same level. I appreciate that you've listened to reason. The junction box should be just nearby. We'll have this solved in short order.
Zoe, I know how to read. Ignore her. Head for box 45A, okay?
Miss Reyes and I have both noted that the next node in this trace is not on any of the current diagrams.
She means it's not in the well. It's somewhere on the surface. Which technically means it's not my responsibility.
However,
we agree that we all like to see this through. If you head topside, I'll pull up the diagrams with you.
Miss Reyes is still collecting the necessary diagrams and blueprints to accurately assess the situation. Before she returns, I'm going to make you an offer. Whatever you find at the end of this path, you bring it to me first. I'll be certain that Mast gets what it needs, but I trade in valuable information. I suspect you're going to find some. I guarantee you the Trade Authority will pay well. Consider that as you head towards the residential district. We can't pinpoint the source yet, but it's somewhere over there.
I wish I could go with you on your ship.
Thank you.
junction box on the building's exterior. I'm not sure why she knows that. One never knows what information might be useful.
Well, that's unexpected. Powering down that junction doesn't show any other connections.
Clearly, the source must be inside that residential tower.
Yeah, that would make sense. You know, I think I remember seeing a report about power problems on one of the upper floors. I bet it's related. See if you can get up there.
Thank you.
sister.
You think Deimos Triads would hire me?
What am I saying?
Of course they would.
What's with the staring? You need something?
As cool as Solomon Cove when I grew up.
So you tracked it down. You've got something to show for it? Great. I'll get this back to Mast for analysis. I'm not stupid. I know Zoe probably made you an offer. I appreciate that you didn't take it. And I'm really glad we got to work together on this. Maybe they did. Still want to claim you had nothing to do with this, Zoe?
My dear, why in the world would I want to break the law? And Galbank, no less. I do quite enough business with them as it is.
All right. Well, I'll have some people look over this. Maybe they'll be in touch.
I very much doubt that.
See you around.
Think about the trade business?
About a million things to
Who
do.
You know? Matters as much as anything else.
It's so overwhelming.